The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World's Heavyweight Championship.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Introducing the challenger from Oakland, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Brian Franklin W. Introducing the champion from Cardiff, Wales, weighing in at 226 pounds, he is the world's heavyweight champion, J.C. Wolf.
If you didn't think about moving, you better apologize. As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two supers and a pin attempt.
And he kicks out.
It's way too early. The leg is...
Lariat.
Nice cross body.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Back in the ring again.
Five. Six.
Uh-oh, we know what's coming next.
We're about to see pedigree.
This could be it. Is he done?
Not looking good, but
nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Ooh, what impact. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's going for it all.
Three.
Incoming. This might be it.
Oh, my.
One.
The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane.
Oh, man.
A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Four.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Five.
Oof.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Great move by him right there.
Yeah, let's see that one again.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match. Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
Here is your winner and new World's Heavyweight Champion, Brian Franklin W.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.